narrative. I was completely engaged from page one. I'm a big fan of Belinda Chaco. It was meaningful. It had something to say. Subject matter was extremely important. I think we all felt the weight of that responsibility. I loved the diverse tapestry of colour that was throughout the whole script. It was challenging. It was meaningful, and I think it's going to create a discussion. And I think that's what we want, apart from a ripping yarn, which is what it is. It's a thriller. It's meant to be entertaining. It's meant to be engaging and bring an audience in. But for me personally, I think most of us feel that way, that it's going to contribute to, you know, a bigger narrative, a discussion that needs to be had. Whether it's good, whether it's bad, as long as people are talking about it, I think that's the best you can hope for in cinema and television.
Look, maybe the last question or two from me before you guys have got the chance to...